Hey YouTube, it's Inner Beauty Love, and I am sitting outside of my home. The weather out here in sunny San Antonio is absolutely beautiful. I cannot complain. You see me squinting because, of course, I don't have my sunshades on, but I'm enjoying every bit of this warm weather. And I just wanted to share something with you guys. As of yesterday, I was really excited. Yesterday was March 27th, and I had hit the 20 point, I was at 20.4 pounds, or excuse me, 20.6 pounds, and I have it written down right here, you guys, but I don't know why I'm stumbling over it, but I was at 20.6 pounds weight loss. Very ecstatic, but I'm even happier this morning. I worked out yesterday with my workout group, and I am happy to say when I got on the scale this morning, I am actually down 21.2 pounds, and here's my card, you guys. 21.2 pounds as of March 28th, and I am absolutely feeling amazing, inside and out. I just cannot shout it enough. I was telling my husband, when I began to eat better and work out during the week, I could tell this time it was different. And I don't know if that makes sense to you all, but for me, what I mean by that is different in the sense that I did things a lot differently. I'm eating nothing but healthy foods, no processed foods, period. I mean, I don't care if it's just, when I was doing Weight Watchers, I did crackers and different processed foods. But this time I'm doing nothing but cooking and drinking water, lots and lots of water, and I'm also being transparent. Like I said, I'm showing my numbers. I'm posting pictures that I normally wouldn't post. I shared on my Facebook page a video of me doing push-ups. I normally would never do that. Never, absolutely never. But my trainer, whenever you use the word can't or try, those two words we just don't use. And I understand why, back then this is like I didn't really get it, but now I get it now because if the power in positive words and the way that you think really affects the outlook on your life. And so I am just ecstatic to share with you all that, and I just wanted to touch on that. Little tidbit, add a little extra to that. But I hope you guys have a wonderful Saturday, and I'll talk with you soon. God bless.